Floyd Mayweather Jr. is one of the greatest boxers of our generation. I caught up with David Packer, who trained Floyd when his father, Floyd Mayweather Sr., was sent to the slammer. And let me tell you, David has some stories about young Floyd, like the time where he threatened to throw Floyd out of the second story window. Check it out.
And you trained Floyd Mayweather for a year and a half.
About a year and a half.
What was your favorite moment with him?
Winning one of the U.S. championships and the National Golden Gloves in 19, that would have been 93, I believe, in Cleveland.
Trainer David Packer is a known boxing personality in Grand Rapids, Michigan, the same place where the Mayweathers come from.
So we work pretty closely together, but the whole family, Floyd, Jeff, Roger, all those guys, I go back with. I worked Floyd's corner when he was younger. I promoted one of his shows.
When Floyd was younger, did you ever imagine that he might be one of the greatest in history?
We all sort of thought that he just had the skills. We thought that he was going to be a great fighter.
You're not surprised about his huge success. How hard does he train? Because Pacquiao's a machine.
Mm-hmm. How hard does Floyd train? Tremendous. He just about kills himself in his training sessions.
Okay. Do you ever make any jokes or have any fun with him or anything away from the ring?
Oh yeah.
Like what?
Just joking around. When he was a little boy, he threw boxing gloves and equipment around the ring a lot, so I sort of threatened to throw him out of the window, and he's always comes back at me and jokes about that.
Really? His career would have been over if he would have not listened to you.
Yeah,
that is pretty funny.
We're on the second floor.
His family's amazing too. They're all into boxing. They're all experts. Yep. Do you think your influence helped them today?
They're a boxing family. When I say I trained Floyd, I was more of a coaching guy, you know. I mean, he, at that point in time, he knew everything he needed.
How old was he?
He was 17.
A lot of people consider him the best boxer alive today. What do you think about that?
I think he is. Yeah.
Why?
I think he'll go down in history as one of the best boxers ever. Technical skills, hand speed, foot speed, he's got everything they need.
Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather. Break that one down.
Floyd Mayweather, about round 6 or 7.
Why?
Pick up apartment speed, foot speed.
That's it.
Yeah.
And when people complain about Floyd's style, what do you say about that?
I say he does what he has to do to win.
Undefeated.
Undefeated.
Roger Mayweather asked me, where do the best boxers come from? I told him from Russia. He told me I'm a fool.
Midwest.
Why does he say that?
Because there's a lot of them come from there. I really don't know what it is. I think it's the desire. Yeah, probably the Midwestern atmosphere. There's a lot of poverty in there, and I think some of the fighting nature comes out of the poverty. That's where it comes from. And we got a lot of skilled people that learn from when they're young, like Floyd Sr.
Is there another Floyd Mayweather coming from your gym?
Not right now, no.
What was the Floyd Mayweather signature punch?
Signature punch? What was the punches he throws? I don't know.
Do you know Floyd personally?
Yeah, I've met him several times.
What can you tell me about him?
What's that?
What can you tell me about him?
I can tell you that in the spotlight, when he's on camera and the TVs, everybody thinks he's very cocky and arrogant, but if you meet him in person, he's not like that.
Really?
He's a pretty good guy, yeah, as far as I've seen.
So there you have it, trainer David Packer and the time when he used to train Floyd, and it's pretty impressive that even back then he knew Floyd would be one of the greatest. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie, seckbach, reporting.